Okay, I've just spotted a red-headed Blake, indigenous to the St. Albans, West Virginia area. I'm going to attempt to go in and befriend him. Whoa. How's it going? Don't be intimidated by his look. How's it going there, little friend? What are you doing?